Hiya! Thank you. Oh!
Mud crabs more fearsome than you.
Yeah! Yeah!
with.
Morning.
I trust you have a good...
It's been the home of the Mages Guild for the longest. It's the... I'm afraid I haven't given it much thought. I'm rather busy. Now that I think about it, I do have a small problem concerning Earthor. Excellent. You might want to ask around and see if anyone can be of some help. Selin... Have Earthor see me when he gets back, Associate.
I hear you got... I suppose, but there was that awful scamp incident last year.
That's when Adriana told him he needed to practice somewhere else. So he settled down in Bleak Flats. Oh dear, I just can't. I'm here to help if you need me. Well met. For you, of. Thank you. How kind. Oh dear. I'm here to help if you need me.
You're here about that.
He's. Any luck finding Earthor yet?
Earthor see me when he gets back, Associate.
Well met. The Guild. I'm here to help if you need me. Well met.
We're next. I'm sure of it.
Oh dear. A nice
somewhere.
So we said. I'm here to help if you need me.
What do you want? I don't remember where it is, honestly. I know it's west of Skingrad. He hasn't shown up. Farewell.
How are you?
What? It's just northwest. That's you. Luck. Go ahead. What can I interest you in? Thank you. Good luck finding Earth. Yes.
You're here about.
Oh, I do remember telling him to go. By we, I mean you, of course. I'll be.
What? I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. Tell you too.
Oh! Gone? I can leave the cave? You're heading back to Skindrad, aren't you? Oh. I can't wait to be back in Skindrad, safe and sound.
Yes. Hello.
You're here about... He's... Have Erthor see me when he gets back, Associate.
Audrian! I'm back! I was rescued!
Greetings, Argonian.
So it would seem...
Did you hear that someone played yet another prank on Jean Vassar?
Well, my pride is a little wounded.
I don't know how she keeps falling for these things.
You're lucky I bothered to send someone after you at all.
Absolutely.
In the future, would you please
be
more careful?
Have you heard any word about the other provinces?
Yes. I've spoken with Erthor, who seems to be all...
Nothing I can talk about.
Hello?
I heard others say the same.
What's new?
Greeting.
What is it, don't waste my time if you're not ready for this. There was a... If I didn't know... You... Goodbye.
You noticed a change in the well water recently?
You look skilled in operation.
Strange.
I hope I... Don't tell me Felkar has given you the same task he gave... Oh, dear, I'd say more, but... Well, Felkar, I'll tell you... As I've said, I just don't feel comfortable talking. Please, go on.
I had no idea.
I hope I can... Everyone is waiting... As I've said, I just don't feel comfortable talking to you about Felkar. Forgive me.
Sure.
Goodbye.
Did you hear that?
Good evening.
A pleasure to We can talk. So long as Felkar is out of earshot. If I didn't know... Be careful, associate.
Well. What did I do to deserve this honor?
Welcome, if you would...
I'm afraid some things have happened while you've been gone, associate. I'll admit, it's my doing. I couldn't leave well enough alone. I'm just so tired of the way we've all been treated by Felkar. He was furious when I told him I'd helped you. And then when I threatened to report him to the Council of Magus, he flew into a rage. I didn't even understand some of his ranting, but he said that our days are numbered. I don't know if he ever wrote your recommendation. I'm sorry. I didn't You should check his room in the living quarters if you see the note or anything else on... Oh, just drop it anywhere. I don't think he really cared about it. Take care.
Look at the muscles on you. Hello. What is it?
Good to see you.
What is it, associate?
What's this? Oh dear, this... All right, I'll just take these from you. Now, you didn't find any sort of recommendation? In light of the circumstances... You've been through quite a bit, haven't you? Speak with Romanus Pol... Good day.